message is just that no matter how low you get, no matter how far you've gone or how many times you've sinned, God is still willing and still able to redeem you and to change you, to heal you, to change you. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. I was tempted and I gave in. Like many of you, sin was my friend. Or so I thought. So I bought what the enemy was selling. Little did I know it would bring me pain incomparable and guilt unexplainable. See, I have laid on beds of pins and needles, walked on eggshells after sleeping with sinners. I have showed up to church on Sunday morning reeking of sin that would make ex-alcoholics reminisce. A full-blown hypocrite. See, I was dying internally, afraid to speak. And I was trying to keep my sins a mystery until I came in contact with the truth that transparency will indeed set you free. So now, I've already touched and I've tasted and sin did me no good. The time that I've wasted, the places that I've been, the pits I was in. But now I'm coming back to the top. See, this is where repentance begins. Cause my soul was damned, surely headed to hell, but I thank God for his salvation plan. See, without it, who knows what rock bottom I would hit again. So I'm thankful for the mercy of the Maker, the Creator of the kingdom, the Savior of the sinner, the changer, the healer. I'm surrendering my all to him. I'm finally standing tall again. What I should have been doing in the first place, praying, Lord, take me back to the days when I stayed on my face, when I respected your grace. And I'm not just bringing myself back. I can't come back alone, so I'm spreading the word. If I can save my whole generation, each and every soul, then that's my goal. Redemption, like the trumpet blows that rang out from the bayou even after Katrina. Redemption, like starting all over again, like having your debt paid whole, like bankruptcy for your soul. The redemption that Christ has is like no other. His love is so far above our comprehension level, but he still made salvation free and available to you and you and me. So I'm ready for the task. I'm ready for the change of my generation, ready to accept his salvation. If you ask me, there's no question in my mind. I'll tell you.
I know I've done wrong, but I have no else to turn.